Y'all could never cooperate with the government and come back. Y'all could never do that. I'm a living legend. He's 1.6 million. Shout out to Tory. Shout out to Drake. Shout out to Bad Bunny. Y'all niggas can never. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me. Look at this. 1.6 million. 1.6 million. We can't beef. Me and y'all not the same. No matter how much dirt y'all throw on my name, no matter, and I've seen everything. Everybody want to be quiet now. For 2 years, y'all made fun of me. Y'all done made memes of me. Y'all done threw my name in the dirt. Yo, y'all didn't go through what I went through, and I still came home, and I'm a legend at the age of 24 years old because I came home, and a rat is doing more numbers than you. I would be mad, too. If there is a street code, right, if there is a street code, and there's something so-called as loyalty and everything and no snitching and all of that, I get it. Right? But where was the loyalty when you was sleeping with my baby mother? Where was the loyalty when you was caught on the wiretap trying to kill me? Where was the loyalty when you tried to kidnap my mother? So who broke it first? But what did I do wrong? Be loyal to niggas that's fucking my baby moms? Be loyal to niggas that kidnapped me? Beat the shit out of me on video and everything? Look at your viewers. Look up. Just look up. 2 million.